Hi, I'm Peg Brule. These days, water conservation is very important. We're learning to water smarter and water less. But not all plants take the same amount of water. Installing a timer will let you put different amounts of water in different areas of your garden.
The four-zone water timer from Lee Valley is easy to set up and allows you to run four separate lines on four different schedules. The large screen lets you see each program at a glance, and you can quickly scroll through and change the settings, turn them off, or delay them if there is rain in the forecast. The control unit can be removed from the valve unit for easy setting. The large LCD screen shows each zone as a separate view. Use the large programming button to scroll through the options to see the settings for each one. The rain delay feature is like a pause button. Simply select the amount of time you want the program to pause for. Because the timer is programmed by the time of day, when the rain delay is over, the pre-programmed settings pick up at the proper time, not where it left off. If you need to use a hose for a short period, simply turn the knob to manual. This suspends the watering program for that zone and you can water normally. When you are done, simply turn the knob back and it goes back to your preset program. The four-zone timer is a great way to efficiently water different parts of your garden.